Guys, I'm out here with Captain Juan Alvarez. You guys ever want to go to Lake Okeechobee? He's going to take you out in this beautiful Z20 boat that I'm buying next year from him. But if you call him before next year, he's going to have this one. If not, he's going to have a brand new one.
There you go.
He catches the biggest largemouth in Lake Okeechobee, guys. So if you call me for big largemouth out of Okeechobee, I'm always going to recommend Juan Alvarez. I'm not going to take you out there. All right?
Awesome. Perfect. Love
Good
it.
Good job today.
Good job today, man. You got a big giant one. You gotta see it.
It's yeah, beautiful. We got a big one coming your way, guys. Yeah. You're gonna go ahead and take a look at that.
Love it. Pretty good.
He wanted that dead shiner.
I knew that corner was going to be productive.
Yes, sir. Let's say cast one more time to that corner. Good job.
All right.
Digger?
Yeah, give me a picture.
Nice job.
Back it up and get that all
big one.
Hey, you got it.
Well, how big you think it?
3 pounds all day.
3 pounds?
Yeah.
That's probably 3 1/4. Good job, Junior. Beautiful fish. 2, 2 1/2.
Nice.
Big one. Yeah. How's that fight, buddy? Big fish of the morning.
Oh, man.
Huh? 3 1/2 all day.
Good job.
Oh yeah, you're being filmed all the time. That means it's a male. Beautiful fish. Yeah. That's big. That might be a PB, right?
That's definitely
a PB.
No, no.
That's a PB right there. Personal bed.
Bring them down, okay? Bring them down here. Yeah, yeah. If you would have jacked them up at first, you probably would have. Good job, Jacob.
Good job, bro.
That's number six.
Big one.
Yeah, bro, that's four and a half. There's a bubble.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, like two halves. Bro, what a big one. It might not be a peacock. It might be a jack. Might just be a cichlid or Oscar. He's strong as hell, but I think that's a jack, bro. That's moving like a jack. Peacock. Who's a big one if it is?
Oh my god.
A 7-pounder, baby.
That's one, bro.
Oh.
Bro,
this is an 8-pounder, maybe.
You said it, too.
Oh, bro, this might be a record.
You got a weight? You got a scale?
Yeah. Bro, we're putting this thing in the live wall, bro.
I walked that line.
Be ashamed to kill this fish, you know? Guys, Eric just caught this monster, guys. Look at that fish. That's every bit of 7 pounds, bro. Good job, Eric. Good job, Eric. My God, what a fish, bro. This is Captain Juan Alvarez. In my boat.
Yeah. You guys have fun? Yeah. Now you can see the color. Get one.
Alright guys, Eric caught this pig. Look at the monkey.
I'm on YouTube, dude. I'm on YouTube.